Welcome to the Guitar Channel. I am super happy to welcome you a new interview. I am here in Paris at L'Ampli à Lampe, and I am with the one and only Sammy Bowler. So Sammy, how are you doing today?
I'm doing great. We just got to town. I'm really excited to be here, man.
Yeah. Are you enjoying France so far?
Yeah. I love, this is my favorite city in the world.
Okay.
It's second time here, but in Paris, but we stayed in Lyon last night, which is great.
How was Lyon yesterday?
Amazing food.
The food is great in Lyon.
Incredible, yeah. And just a lot of history there, you know. Mm-hmm. I love like old architecture, stuff like that. So Lyon is perfect for that, you know.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah.
So I'm sorry about that, because it's going to be, as I said before we started the interview, a very improvised interview. But I will take some more time when you have released an album, right, to talk about your music. But tell me a little bit about you. What was your very first guitar? I'm sure it was not that Friedman guitar, right?
This is my newest. Yeah. My first electric guitar was a Squire Strat.
Okay.
I sold some Pokemon cards when I was like 10 years old to buy at a garage sale, and I got it. Yeah.
Wow,
that and a little Fender amp.
Okay.
So I used to play it really loud and bother the neighbors for a lot of years.
Okay.
Yeah.
And at what point did you realize, this is what I want to do in life? I want to become a professional musician.
I knew from when I was very young.
You want to watch the full video? Head over to theguitarchannel.biz to get a free 1 month subscription. Vous souhaitez regarder l'intégralité de cette vidéo? Rendez-vous sur lachaineguitare.com pour profiter d'un abonnement d'un mois offert.